And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Manchester United versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Sancho, number 8, Bruno Fernandes. And number 10, Marcus Rashford.
Cheers. Good luck.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea stands between the posts. Scott McTominay starts alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack is Marcus Rashford. The initial 11 for Wolves. Pedro Neto plays with Gonzalo Guedes on the flanks. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Raul Jimenez.
Enjoy the game, and thank you for attending Old Trafford.
And the match gets underway here at Old Trafford. Let's hope we're in for something special. Collins. Pedro Neto. Mateus Nunes. Nicely timed tackle. Eriksen. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Glorious save by the keeper, and nothing wrong with that free kick either. And the corner has been given. Favouring the short one. Has a go, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. They favoured a short one here. Sancho. And good work to deny the chance. And over it comes, and no problems at all for the keeper. I'm sure, Stuart, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! And somehow kept out by De Gea! They take it short. And Moutinho with it. Determined defending. Corner kick forthcoming. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, you can't really have them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Oh, breezing past him and reading it absolutely superbly. Anthony. Gonzalo Guedes. It's with Ruben Neves. And Wolves looking dangerous. Johnny. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Jadon Sancho. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Can he find the net? And blocked for now. Bruno Fernandes. Christian Eriksen now. Jadon Sancho. Here's Eriksen. Simple save, really. Ruben Neves. Pedro Neto. They might be able to get in now. Well, they couldn't do anything positive with the cross. Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes has it. And Wolves come away with it. Jimenez. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Jimenez. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance. Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
Fernandes and Rashford, and they have possession again. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Crucial block from Varane. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Sancho. United might be able to cash in. Can he give them the lead? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Neto. Collins. Mateus Nunes. Johnny. He must finish. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Fernandes. Now with Rashford. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. McTominay. Sancho! Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Rashford. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. How about the cross? Fernandes. And now Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Can they forge ahead? Tremendous block. And giving the ball away. Body in the way again. Gonzalo Guedes. Promising looking ball. Coutinho.
Well, this has been an excellent game so far. Both sides have been good going forward, and we've seen some outstanding displays from the attackers.
Indeed, a goal can't be too far away. Might take the lead. And caught by the keeper. Moutinho. It's with Moutinho. Mateus Nunes. Oh, they have it again. Encouraging stuff from United. Rashford! And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely!
Well, here's the replay, and just look at his reaction to the initial shot. He's so sharp, he deserves that goal.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score.
Marcus Rashford.
Gonzalo Guedes. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, disappointing end to the move. 30 minutes left for play. Gonzalo Guedes. Jimenez. Oh, he's gone for goal! Well, the goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. Eriksen. Bruno Fernandes. It's with McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Pedro Neto. He's got the right idea with that pass. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway following the equaliser.
Number 7, Pedro Neto.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. And into the last 20 minutes. Lisandro Martinez. And here is Malacia. Eriksen. McTominay. And intercepted there. Sancho, that's well blocked.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
And perhaps another chance in the making for them here. Moutinho, it could be. And fine goalkeeping. Here's the change for Manchester United.
Number 13, Christian Eriksen, to be replaced by number 18, Casemiro.
Well, they're going for the short one. Gives it a go! Oh, good work by the keeper.
Substitution for Wolverhampton Wanderers.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Raul Jimenez coming onto the pitch. Number 29, Diego Costa.
And over comes the corner. And he's clear his lines. Gonzalo Guedes. Diego Costa in the centre. And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
They take it short. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Good technique displayed. Gonzalo Guedes. Well, it might still work out for them. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save.
Well, saves don't come much better or more important than that one. De Gea has probably saved his team from defeat here.
Well, they still have designs on the win. Could cross it in here. Neves. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Just made sure nothing came of that. Anthony. This is Varane. Dalot. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Dalot. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserved their victory.
Well, a mighty role played in all of this by Marcus Rashford. Sensational performance. Stuart, what did you make of what he put into the game?
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today. And, of course, he scored two really good goals.